Well, a popular rap artist from Memphis is facing a DUI charge here in Gwinnett County.
You may have heard of GloRilla. Her real name is Gloria Woods. And according to Suwannee police, the superstar was pulled over on Peachtree Boulevard after making an illegal U-turn. An officer reported smelling alcohol on her breath. She was arrested on a charge of driving under the influence after failing a sobriety test.